Hello, best everyone here in today's video. We're doing a video today on Moon Green Apostate Warfare. I think I'm going to do a few videos of this game for a little bit, I guess. I was kind of debating if I wanted to do any more of this. I was just doing it for one for yesterday, but I think I'm going to do a few videos on it. I think we'll do one map with free-for-all on it, since I did a team deathmatch one on my last video yesterday with it. So let's see. Free for all. Where do we want to go on it with? We'll do the kitchen and the free for all. And here we go. We're gonna try our best here to kind of get some kills, because I'm gonna be prepared to die a lot here, because yeah, just like that. Dang it. I can't really get it. That was my kill. It would help if everybody finally got one. Got one kill. There's one. Yep, just like that. Got one. God dang it. There's one. Got another one. Got two. Okay. Got another one. There's one. I'm taking cover by a sponge. I don't think it's gonna be much cover. Ah! Dang it. I want my cover back. Don't come over here, man. God dang it. There. Thanks. Got one. Oh, good deal. I knew I know what was going on there. I don't. Got one. The rocket launcher. Ah, got him. The sniper. Both machine gun me down. They're on free for all. Cheated. Of course, I lost. All right, let's do another map. Go off the rails here. Hopefully this one can get more kills than what I normally could, because that one. Go away. Gotcha. Really? Regular yellow Simpson. Gotcha. Just die. Dang it. Go away. I hit him first. How did you make time to shoot him? Gotcha. Okay, right up here. Oh, wait. Stay right up here and... Oh! Okay, they're getting tired of me now. Let's stay right up here and sniper. I'm trying to sniper some of them. Kind of hard to hit them on point with a sniper, actually. Ah, got him. Oh, yeah, I got him with the rocket launcher. I got 20 kills. I'm winning. I'm in first. I just gotta try to hold the lead if I can. There we go. Oh! Yeah, he finally got up there. He got tired of me shooting from there. Fine. What? I won. Oh. I only died 5 times. That's actually pretty good for... Because normally you die a lot. It doesn't really matter. You just die. Last match, I think the first one of that thing, I died like 17. I think I only died like 17 times. But I only got like 17 kills when I was trying to win it. It was like that last video too when they were doing team deathmatch. You died a lot on there. But that's the thing with this game though, like. I think what was fun about this game, like, yeah, you died a lot, but it was also enjoyable and stuff, because, so, like, it should, there's a lot of fun things with it. I think I'm going to do a couple other videos with this game. I might do something with, like, the Halloween Hustle, where you shoot, like, the skeletons, where kind of like the zombies instead of kind of like the zombies from Call of Duty's Black Ops, but instead of zombies or like those skeletons. And then there's another one with the picnic where you shoot bugs, so I'll probably do something with those too or something. Okay, post a comment section below, and if you like to hit like button, and if you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button as always, and I'll see you in the next video, and goodbye.